Excuse me. And Earthbound. Okay. Oh. Okay. I'm gonna go to port side to let our mage tank get kidnapped. Hey. And I'm torn between if I want to bring money in with me up to there, in case there is good money in the department store. Or if there's good equipment in there. Over. Hell, I know the game volume is fine. Actually, I know exactly what I need, so I don't even need that page anymore. Okay. Go to the frickin' mall. After we save. And not saving at the mall. I don't like the mall. I really don't like the mall in this game. Actually, I probably should. Hey, you, come pick stuff up. Alright, outside. Come on. These eye buffalo controllers are really nice. Remember to thank Jinx again for suggesting them. Probably never gonna help the Runaway 5. There we go. And that. And, we'll come back for the King Banana. I just gotta check really quick. Earthbound. Broken items. I just wanna make sure if that broken bazooka does turn into the broken bazooka. If so, I can just ditch that. Broken cannon as a weapon. Wow, well, that's the heavy bazooka. Okay, I guess I gotta keep that. Does he have? Sorry. Preparing for this because I have a lot of bad memories in this place. Okay. Ditch the gadget. The broken machine. Okay, I do want the broken machine. That really needs to get fixed. The broken cannon. Okay, well, we can ditch the broken gadget. Drop it. Keep the lucky sandwich just in case. And then come back, take the pencil eraser. Okay. Oh, yeah. escargot. No, not dead. I kinda wanna order a pizza? In game, I mean, I always wanna order one in real life. Okay, I need to keep all his stuff because I'm paranoid and don't want to give up the Franklin badge. No, I think that's it. Yep. I'm gonna try to sleep once just to see if Jeff will repair that, or Spart will replace that, or repair the counter psi unit. Please. Thank you! I don't remember exactly what that does. I think it just strips shields. I hope. I mean, it should. This isn't the. This isn't the Mario RPG one, so I doubt it's gonna do. Actually, all but guarantee it won't do some insane break the game thing, but you know. Okay, let's go to the department store of hell. That's weird. Be enough, right? Hit by all the stuff we can on the way up here. I remember this. Hey, buddy. Yeah, nothing will really help me. I should take a bunch of money and just go buy a bunch of multi-bottle rockets. You're worthless. And you're worthless. Okay. I forget what's over here. There's absolutely nothing over here. Okay. Alright, what do you got? Please have something useful. Really? The platinum band's not useful? Or not? Or do I already have platinum bands? Fuck. I should have bought some more horns of life. This is gonna get ugly. What are you? Oh! Okay, so I can drop my money off. You're alright. Hey. Locked door? Nope. Hmm. How utterly strange that the manager's door is wide open. Hmm. I think I'm going to put my money back. Clearly nothing else will happen here. God, I hate this part. I really hate this. I love Moonside, I can't wait to get there. But, I hate that part. I hate this part. I love Moonside, and then I hate the Monkey Caves. So I've got a shit sandwich here. An inverted shit sandwich. Alright. Oh! Alright! I'm massively overleveled. Okay, never mind. I worried for nothing. Maybe not. Yeah, I had a feeling I was gonna have to fight them. Okay, he's gotta die first. And so he shall. Well, crap. sorry, it's like rearranging some stuff so I can actually see things I give a crap about. There we go. There we go. Yeah, as much as I usually compulsively overgrind, I almost never did it in this place. Or before this place. And those scalding hot cups of coffee are dicks. Yeah. Bye. You know, sometimes you just need a good hit of coffee. Yeah, let's fight. Or not. Get used to this. That might. Yep. I'm here. Stop being a jerk. Hi. God, you are a horrifying space monster. Do this first? Think that takes care of shields? Damn it. Oh, that hurt. Yeah, this is why this part sucks. That was with my guard up. I don't have the right shield. Good for you. Okay, no weaknesses. Bazooka's kind of weak at this point. Okay, that'll do it. You know, with how weird this has been with the sprite changes, she may be Monotoldy. God, I'm trying to do this off muscle memory. Yeah, Dad, I got the girl kidnapped. She's gone. Sorry. Who are you? What? Oh. I thought I could use the elevator until I had... Yeah, sure. It's over here. Where are you? Oh. Yeah, you're a douche. Hoping I don't have to set off the event flag of, somebody telling me that Monotoli's at the bar sometimes. Because I don't know what that event flag is. Oh, good. Oh my god, Evergrid. Please get out of my way. I got this. Hey, Evergrid. You're looking a little slimy. Get out of my way, please. Okay. It's party time. God, I love Moonside. Oh! God, I didn't realize that was actually an enemy. It is no longer an enemy. Almost forgot this. There we go. That was interesting. Uh-huh. I have a feeling I should have brought money. God, his guts level's gone insane. Okay. Love God's part. Oh, hey, I should probably heal from that fight, huh? Oh, good. A protein drink. Yeah, that's a box. I need a box. Finding your way around this place is a nightmare. How do I get over there? Go away, clock. Okay, fine, I'll kill you. He missed while time was frozen. So hard to tell who will actually teleport me now. Okay, he's the guy I gotta get the one-eyed gold tooth dude. What? Oh, that's gonna suck. Ow. Okay, maybe not. Right, yes is no and no is yes. Gotta remember that. God, I hope whoever thought this part up, I hope they got a raise, and then fired, and they got another raise. Thank you. For you. Okay. I don't remember if there's anything in the museum. How can I not remember that? That should do it. Probably forever. God, I thought this place was so awesome when I was a kid. Just like, here, welcome to Crazy Town. Sorry, taking advantage of the free experience here. Shit. Okay. I'm glad that happened, because I have a feeling that those are bad. Oh yeah, that much experience, those are definitely bad. Okay. I'll take that. Stop attacking the baby. Hello, and you are... Uh-huh. Screw you. Not in the hotel, there's nobody in the hospital. What do you say? Okay? Okay. Alright, connected eyebrows and a wolf tooth. Now I just have to remember how to find that person. At least we're not getting too far ahead in levels. Alright, how about you? Dang it. I want to say I have to find the guy. I think it's everybody up there I have to talk to. That's what. Okay, I knew there was one more thing here. No, no, they were good. Think that's what it's this little guy to start following you? I don't remember though, I might actually have to sleep at the inn. Oh, so many theories. Okay. Yeah, I haven't talked to him before, so let's see where we go. Okay. Here. How about you? Damn it. I might actually have to go to the museum now that I think about it, or the hotel. No. Like, there's one of these guys will teleport me to a room with no exit, and then after looking for a while, he tells me they'll help me get out. Okay, Psycho Manus. Right up here. Hi, who are you? You. I don't think I've talked to you. Right. Shut up so I can fight stupid pain. Sure, this is the series I can blame for my Lovecraft obsession the more I think about it. Talk to him. Talk to him. How about you, Doug? Ah! Oh no, he's gonna... Ow. Okay, gotta get down there somehow. Wait for me. IQ? IQ? He's being worthless. Do I have that box? Yes, I have that box. Who are you? I haven't been a single person here and here. No. Tread that, dog. Your trap. That dog is a trap. Oh, I haven't talked to you. Okay. What else can you say in this area? Did you teleport?
Oh no.
Yeah, I hate my memory.
Not museum. Not him.
Can I talk to the ghost?
No.
I don't know if I've talked to him yet. Ooh! Ah. Oh. I wish I hadn't done that yet. Oh. Hey. Yes, he does. Wait, what? I'm a moron. Yes. God, he needs that. Please let that have been the right one. That, I have a feeling, is gonna get thrown away. Yes, this is it. Here we go. Okay. I will talk to you. Except I can't sell to you. Damn. Alright, now I'm good. Comparatively so. Okay, now I need to go talk to Box Boy. Or the dog, I think, will also take me there. There we go. Good man. We got everything first. Oh. Okay, not sure who maxed out my HP, but cool. Thanks. Hi. Okay. This one, I think, is the hard one. I can defend the first time. I don't think this is the shield killer, but... Okay. Please use it on Spark. Okay, time for you to die. Okay. Sometimes I think I have to try to heal myself before it actually works. report that will happen. Forgetting I'm overpowered for here. Ridiculously so. Eggs, mouse. Hey! Okay. Hi. I love this. Oh. Oh no. Okay, we gotta go up to the mall. Sell some junk. Call Escargot to have it bring out the, King Banana. That's what you get. Okay, so that's her. Gotta remember that. Yeah, I'll take that. Okay. Okay. Oh, dear God, I hate the monkey caves. Okay, what do I need to buy to bring in here? Okay, I need a picnic lunch and a skip sandwich. And the escargot and the pencil eraser. Dang it, not what I was doing again. Okay, picnic lunch and a skip sandwich. The guy's head is kind of creepy. Okay, one of them. Yes. Please tell me you have picnic lunches. This was equipment. this next floor's equipment too. Sports, toys, shit. Okay, now. And pencil eraser. And the king banana. There's very few things that I will not forget this game for, even its incredibly terrible inventory system. But the monkey cave. Yeah, give it. I think this is actually a bus stop. I mean, I like the driving music, but... one day I want to look up all the songs that... that caused this to be delayed on the re-release. If I remember right, that's what the issue was. Yes. Let me off. Get this nightmare going. Triple punch. What about you? Triple punch. Well, this is not good. No. I need some freaking IQ capsules to shove down his throat. I don't know if it's even worth it to go down there without the pickle punch. Okay, time to teleport around until I find one. Let's start at the beginning. Hell. Here? Picnic lunch. Alright. First try. I'm going to blatantly cheat my ass off for this part. Because this sucks. This was a fetch quest before game facts. Also, I suck at teleporting. Really? He literally asked for that. Oops. I think I actually have to talk to him. Oh no. Just there, right there. Okay. Okay. That didn't screw the stream at all. Okay, good. Okay. Helps if I click back on the game, huh? Yep, sure can. And now you're a mole. Okay. Oh no. Oh god, I'm gonna have to go call Mach Pizza and probably do a bunch of runs all over the place because they're not giving the items I expect. Okay. Yes. I was gonna say. You bastard. You know what? We're gonna let him eat that. Maybe he'll get an IQ. There we go. Okay, he needs a wet towel. I need a wet towel and a pizza. And to sell stuff. God. This is a nightmare on the regular game. Random boxes. It's terrible. Don't either of you dare get sunstroke. Hi. You know what? You have a wet towel? You have a protein drink? Nope. Yeah, 1 second. Okay, I need hamburgers, if anybody gives them. Oh, that one was supposed to be. You need a pizza and a protein drink. So the items they're asking for aren't any different. I want a calorie stick. Nope. Lots of hamburgers. Now I need two pizzas. Good. Great. And a ruler. Okay. I guess. Oh, I gotta call Mac Pizza for a pizza. Just small pizza. Okay. Thank God for fast forward, at least I can make this go by quick. Don't need the bag of... Oh, but it might not be a bag of Dragonite. It might be something useful. Come on. I can't believe I just threw out that, Thank you! Oh yeah! Yeah. Okay, so I want to give the pizza to the one on the left. Get out of my way. Yeah. Wrong get. You wanted pizza, right? Yes. Get out of my way. And now you're a monk. Okay. You know, Darla is really awesome. But I don't want to be going through this place. Hey, we're good. I need a protein drink and another pizza. Gotta hate this place. Wet towel. I do have a wet towel. Yes. Oh, now you're a businessman. Sure, why not? Peanut cheese bar, okay. Oh, there's actually what I... Great. So I need a protein drink, and another pizza, and all the stupid hamburgers. I seem to remember seeing a protein drink in Saturn Valley. That seems like the kind of weird thing they would have. And I need another pizza. Rid of that. At least they didn't randomize this, that would have been a nightmare. Thank you.
Let's see.
Thrilling content. I'm also gonna have to find hamburgers. All the hamburgers. There it goes. It's safe to teleport Saturn Valley without having teleport data. This could get ugly. That's the end. Which, hey, might as well. Maybe he'll fix something. Nope! I'm probably making this up in my head and just looking for an excuse to come back to Saturn Valley. There is a distinct possibility of this. Yep. Can I sell? Do you have anything to sell? You know what, none of them need that. Take me. Dang it. Now, where can I buy hamburgers and protein drinks? Probably Summers. It seems like we've got Central. Dang it. Either of you move, I'm going to be very upset with you. No, no, no. Get out of the way. Get. Damn it. You're a mess. Cool. Hey. Where's the store? You, what do you have? Protein drink. You're dead to me. Please have protein drinks. Phone. I know this. Magic Tart Lady does not sell those. Okay, we'll check the store down here. Over here, nice. Ah! I just thought of where it would be. Or where I can probably get it. The giant shop. Also, here. I can't believe I threw that protein drink out right before I needed it. Oh my god, you actually sell hamburgers. What menu do I need? One. Three hamburgers. Right? Just three. Just three. Okay. Three hamburgers and a protein drink. I really hope I have the inventory space. Okay. I just bought a cookie, didn't I? Nope. Okay. Nope. But if this guy could happen to be selling a protein drink, I'd be much appreciated. Go? Oh, it's down us. I'm a moron. And they will not be. What you got? Yep, sure am. That's fine. Got the pizza, got three hamburgers, just need one more thing. I suppose I could bring the water bills up there, but I don't think it'd get me anything. Hi. Okay, whew. Kind of worried I'm just gonna wipe the guy out of existence. No. 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 Protein drink. Protein drink. Okay, should be good now. Go to the monkey caves, and then never go to that area again. Get. I wonder if those guys are why I'm kind of freaked out over mushrooms. I went the wrong way. That's fine. These are the hamburger ones. These are not the hamburger ones. Okay. On the left is the one that gives the egg. Get. Okay. Yes. Oops. Okay, so if needed, that gets dropped. God, this game is so weird, even... I can't decide if it's more or less weird like this. I mean, it's worth checking, right? Okay, now we go up. Oh, good, I did need another hamburger. That's getting thrown away. Yep, you will. If I come back. You keep it. Get out of the way, Everdread Ghost. Yes! Okay, good. Now, technically, that's all I needed in here. But... I want the other teleport very much. Yes. Straight to the point, I like it. You're a good monkey, phone. I don't think anybody here asked for banana, but I'm gonna hold on to it just to be safe, because who knows here. Yes. Oh, you sure have. Okay. Okay, I do want to go up to that one that gets the fresh egg, just because, gives the neutralizer, which I think is the shield killer. God, it's really hard to find your way around with this. Okay, back to the entrance. Okay, so I'm gonna go in this one. Nobody in here needs to pay now. Give me the money. Give me that. Okay. What? Oh, yeah, that's what they're supposed to be here. This way. Up. Think it's up. Yep. Dang it. Okay, that was the right one. I may have just screwed myself. I tried the sprint, so I'm going faster than the game thinks I should be. Yeah, get out of my way. Move. Please. Yes! Other big reason to keep him around. Oh. I'm leaving, aren't I? Yeah, I didn't want to leave yet. Okay. This one? Nope. There's no Dragonite, right? Yep. Okay, and then this way? No one likes you. I'm not even giving that to continue getting eaten. Go away. That up. This guy is too boring to actually exist. Oh my god. I highly doubt that's better than the Crusher Beam, but, okay. There's no way that's better than the Legendary Bat. Yes. I already know it, but let's do it. Ugh. Dang it. Thank you. Oh crap, I've got like next to no delay going on. It's nice. Okay, maybe a little more than no delay. Thought I got teleport beta. That's fine. Everything is fine. I will be with you momentarily. I have garbage to sell. That's all good. Pretty sure she's already got that, but... that's definitely useless. Come on, Escargo. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna get that. That. And... you know, take the bazooka. Its time is done. Quick save, and... yum. Oh, hey. A real save. Speaking of just to be safe. That was weird. My phone just decided to light up for no reason. All right. Hi. Please die. Thank you. We'll get her back, go back to the deep nurse with a Hawkeye, and get Pooh back. Never keep track where I'm supposed to go here.
I just...
Son of a... Ow! That hurt! Crap, I can't see ground. There we go. I want to go up. Aha! Oh no. He looks different. Oh no, we fired a bottle rack at that time, that's why I did so much damage. Okay. Hey, what are you? I will take that. Hey, who's that? Oh! I don't have the patience for that. Okay, good. Use pathetic. Alright, so she'll be only be a few levels behind at least. Not even worth selling. I feel like I skipped. No, I didn't. Wait. Did I get myself lost? This was her room, right? Yep, okay. So this is likely where I want to be. Yep. Oh, I hate this thing. Oh God! Yep. Really? Well, might as well wait now. I thought I had it. Oh no, I got life up now. Oh no. Oh no. Thank you. Sorry, buddy. I'm missing out on some experience. Yeah, I'll try. Oh, God! No! I forgot about him. IQ. He is getting the worst levels. Huh? What? Just happened. Oh no. No, 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 no. No, it's not allowed. If that didn't count, I can't beat that again. I don't have enough to do. There's Monotoli Tower. What? What? I don't think I've ever seen this picture spot. Oh dear. Please don't ever spawn the monsters.
Okay.
The friend never killed this one. Dang it. Play it, trying to be clever. That's right. Whew. Okay. No. It's nothing to steal here, right? Okay. Stupid gonna stupid. Okay, I just realized I want to check something. I can't remember if the fly honey works again on, Oh no. Well, so I gotta wait for his sprite to run back up here. Yep. That's fine, gives me time to look up what I wanted. So we're going to be here for a while, because their sprites have to run all the way across the map. So, Okay, but we'll find somebody who's got some multi-bottle rockets. Does the star honey or the fly honey still work on him? Alright, you got a Casey bat. Okay, he is immune to fly honey. Check. Oh well, so let's see what else I've got here. Because, holy crap, the Humble Bundle. Spring sale. Ow. I think I might have to try either the Nightmare Cooperative or Rogue Stormers next. Honestly, do some Rogue Stormers. Or Hive Jump. Deadly Premonitions is specifically for oneself there. God. This is even worse than waiting. Oh my, I better not have to wait for all five of them. I will rip my hair out. Oh my god, where are they? Okay, I apologize if I go quiet. I'm just gonna kinda complain to these people on Facebook while I'm sitting here. I swear to God, if he's running from Tucson. Okay, there's a little... that makes me think somebody just spawned. Oh, here. Phone. Okay, I'm taking my headset off while that's doing that, because that's getting really annoying. I apologize if I don't see instantly once it's done. I'm kind of staring at my phone right now. Because I don't have a whole lot else to do. Honestly, if I would have thought about this, I wouldn't have played this tonight. So it's better I do it now than when somebody might actually be watching. I think he had to run all the way from Tucson. You motherfucker. Just rubbing it in. I'm not going to say what game I'm playing on my phone, because no. Try to move again. That was me pounding buttons. I swear to God, if all five of them... Oh! Did she just turn? I think she just turned. Right, up, left. Okay. Oh boy, this is a mess, ain't it? Okay, yeah, waiting on the diamond to get delivered. That was bad. This is incredibly bad. This sucks. This really sucks. Kind of tempted to mute this, leave it running in the background, and start playing a different game. Okay, did everything I can do in the phone game for today. Please, let me go. I can't listen anymore. Oh boy. I don't know who Mount Skew is. My God. Branches we got off this. No, this is what I'm looking at. Okay. Oh my God, when is this going to continue? I'm getting very, very obnoxious. This is the worst thing. Do I have any faster of a fast forward? Please. Please. Emulation, shader, scale, hotkeys. Fast forward, I already got that. Input, no. Back on. Nope, got no other way to go fast. Okay. So this is a downside.
This is good.
You gotta be here, right? Come on. You know what? I am going to take this opportunity to go to the map, because I'm pretty sure that it will not be fixed by the time I do that. Wait a second. Change one. Okay. Back in a second. Minute, whatever. I doubt it'll be done ready by the time I'm back.
Seriously? Still not here?
I'm kind of tempted to just leave this running.
I don't even know how long it's been. I'm giving this another 5 minutes. No, actually, I'm cutting the stream until this actually gets done. I'm not leaving this in here.